Hello everyone, welcome back to an episode of Quantum Break. We're going straight into this with Junction 4, which is Control or Surrender.
I don't have much time left, I know.
Yeah.
I spent 17 years working it out.
Okay.
Planning it, building Monarch.
Yeah.
Because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me.
Okay.
What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them?
Right.
I'm slipping away into pain and rage.
This isn't good. Well, it is, but it's not.
The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber.
So, obviously, we're going to be, with Serene now, so...
The lab explosion. My treatments.
Yeah. All
gone. First things first. Seal the chamber. The chronon field regulator.
Yeah.
William's precious countermeasure. Need to keep it safe at all costs.
Okay.
The lifeboat depends on it.
Right. He's very weak, isn't he? Seal this off.
CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene? I'm in your office.
I'll be right there.
Serene
out.
So we just slowly walk that way.
The soldiers know how close to the end I am.
Oh.
I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me.
Yeah.
The plan. I can feel it infesting my thoughts.
Right, so we're gonna carry on going this way then. Okay.
I don't know who to trust anymore.
Yeah, this ain't good though.
Martin Hatch. He used me all these years. How deep does this betrayal run?
So he did actually.
How many more?
It's good.
Are there?
So.
They wanted the lifeboat to fail. Why? What's their agenda?
We'll go up here first. Just in case there's anything up here we can use. Don't think there is, apart from it in there. So which is the laptop.
Be right with you, son. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find.
Right. So, this is the choice.
One of my treatments, but it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Yeah.
Is it a trap? Another betrayal.
Well, let's see what we've got.
The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want?
Okay.
Can any of them be trusted?
Right. Show how to show control.
I'm not a traitor.
We're the same now.
Okay.
And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission.
Right.
The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Yeah.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce.
Oh.
He would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
Oh, what's D then to surrender?
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall.
Okay.
And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Okay.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
Okay.
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. And I'll go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another
right.
Weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Serene holds on to his reasons in the final effort to see his plan through. Or he stops fighting his Cronon syndrome. He loses faith in his plan and Monarch. It won't be fun if he doesn't do that, Q.
Thank you. I'll be right down. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right.
I feel more clear-headed.
Okay.
Calmer. But it won't last.
No.
I need to work fast while I still can.
Okay, so that's that done.
Bradbury swimming pool.
Oh. Lily now knows where the machine is. Okay, so we've just skipped completely through episode 4. So we're going to find out what's happening now. In Act 5, I'll come back for you. Okay.
I can't even keep up with the reports. Listeners, you really want to stay indoors? Don't go outside. We don't know.
Time was broken. Working out of sync.
Yeah.
The city was in a state of chaos.
Yeah, that is not good either.
The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower.
Yeah.
The countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol, Monarch's survival plan.
Yeah.
But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay. Press V straight away.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Let's try this all again.
Christ!
No! Mom. There we go. Right. Where are they? Oh, and there's that guy over there. Let's switch out. I'm out of everything. There we go! Switch out the gun. Really, there's no more bullets? There's no bullets anywhere? Oh, we have to go tactical SMG then. There we go, we got some them bullets as well. Good. Here we go. I guess it's the other side of this wall. Probably, yeah. Alright, time to go through.
Jack? I hope you can hear me.
Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work. Listen, the CFR, okay. It's not easy to reach, but you can access it from Serene's office.
Right.
A friend of mine has unlocked the CFR chamber, but the rest of the place is still in lockdown.
Okay.
I guess you can.
Serene isn't in the building anymore, so maybe you don't have to understand.
There we go. More Chronos Sorcerer.
Alright.
Let's see if we've got any upgrades available, actually. No, we need two more, which if we get these two, we can do... I think we might do... Whew. Power increase. Well, I think we'll do time dodge next. Once we've got the last two.
Welcome to the international headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport.
Where's his office?
Incorporating an unprecedented level of automation, designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero. The building provides a safe and environmentally safe workplace for thousands of people. Monarch Solutions. All we think about is the future.
Mr. Hatch!
Yes.
I thought you... Yeah. They said you were dead.
They are confused about a great many things.
We didn't have a heart attack when timer seems.
I have a little job for you.
Right, these are just all overlapping right now. Go.
Thank God. Right. Paul's office.
Nothing else around here we could do? Nope. Just a matter of looking at everything, isn't it? Carry on forward then. Although last time we were in a lift,
I was getting closer to the countermeasure.
Yeah.
Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see.
Oh, it. Wow.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure.
They're not good at all.
The CFR, to create the lifeboat.
What the fuck is that? Damn.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Yeah. What is even that?
Let me worry about that.
It's just that I'm really not sure this is okay. Couldn't we just check with somebody?
Do I have to look up your home address?
Yeah.
No! No, sir. I'll do it.
See that you do.
Okay. And then we just go through here.
Tiana, can you get the door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte.
Right.
I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, and he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind. Be careful.
Okay. Oh! Mom. There we go. Okay, we've got two of these to deal with. Okay, this is difficult. Run away. This ain't gonna be good. This is difficult. Come on. Right, they're both coming over here now. So, boom! Oh, what? Yep! Thank you. Oh no, he saw me. Right. He's there, okay. There we go, we got one down. What? I thought I had one down. One left now, okay, that's good. Nope. That didn't work. We need to get this down. We're spending way too long on this one. Although, wait, bearing in mind, this is actually the first attempt, so all in all, I think we're doing very well. Right. Probably not safe here. It's like how this one's just like blown up here. Alright, we need to get behind him again. How do we do the other one? There we go. Alright.
Monarch had turned the entire city against them. Used threats, violence to try to wipe out any evidence of their actions.
Okay.
It wasn't working.
Right. track. That guy just been frozen. We just carry on forward.